Okay, you get in the jump seat so Bud can sit back here next to me.
That's why we call her Velour. She's so smooth.
Good evening.
Here, you want some?
No, thank you. Aubrey, do you know where the Rock and Roll Dome is?
Sure.
Thanks anyway. I think I'll go back to Jimmy. Have a good time. See you later.
Good night, Frank.
Frankie Crocker, he really dug your tapes.
Oh, I ain't looking for anybody now.
Didn't say. I'm taking a lunch with him next week. Maybe you can read live.
Oh, that's fantastic. Hey, thanks a lot.
It's all right.
Who are your friends?
A new act we're bringing this week.
There goes your act.
Bring you all this way for you to get in trouble in a dump like this.
No, we came all this way to be stars, right? Stars, we do whatever we goddamn please.
I'll get those off.
If you want them off, why don't you get them off?
If it'll keep you off the floor, why not?
I wanted to be the roller princess, remember, 3 years in a row. Oh, I love to skate. You just float along and the wind goes in your hair and at your eyelids, and you feel so great.
Well, why don't we get out of here?
Oh, why don't you get out of here? Take him with you. I'm staying with Buck. He knows his way around.
Don't start that stuff here, Valora.
Listen, it's all right. I'll see that she gets home. You can take the car, and I'll get us a taxi.
Wait a minute. Hold it. Hold it. Just a minute. I'm responsible for all the pain. Did you hear me?
Well, he is your manager, Valora.
Manage this.
She means you're number one.
Watch your hands.
Let me watch my hands. Now listen to me, you scumbag. The pages are our property. Anybody gets with our property, we don't go to lawyers. You can get with our property and not stick an ice pick in that golden ear.
Hey, watch your hands.
The hands, I told you now. I'll put your head up on the ceiling.
Just watch your hands, that's all.
I'll get you.
You okay?
Yeah, no, I'm cool.
Well, listen, you know, I'll put that guy in a sack for you.
That's okay, brother. I'm cool.